You know, I never understood how people can go their entire day just pouting. But baby, you are adorable when you're pouting. You know that? You are the cutest thing ever. But as cute as I think you are, can you please tell me what's wrong, baby girl? No, come on, baby. Come on, baby. Boy, boy. Come on, stop pouting. You're such a cutie pie. I just want to eat you up so badly. Let me squish those little pouty cheeks of yours. Aw, come on. Let me squish those little cheeks of yours, baby. Baby girl. Kitten. Kitten. Don't pout more. If you keep pouting like that, you're gonna leave me with no choice but to bite your cheeks, you know that, right? You're gonna make me go num 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 num. Oh, come on. Just a little bite. Just a little bit, I promise. Let me just eat your precious little self up. Oh, please, baby. Don't be mad at me anymore. Pouty, please. Pouty, pouty, please. Baby, pretty please with the cherries on top. You have my attention, baby girl. Yes, all of my attention. I'm yours, and you know it. Now come on, princess. Come here. Come here, baby. Please, just sit on my lap. You know you want to. Are you gonna make me pick you up and drag you over here? Yes. Come on. Come here. Good girl. That's my girl. You are my girl. You know that? Good. Now that you're here, tell me about your day. Tell me every detail. From the moment my eyes left you till the moment they were on you again. I'm all yours, baby. All ears. Tell me everything. Now listen. I know, dear. I I love you too, sweetums. There, there, cutie. I got you. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. No, I love you more. No, please. Mm-mm. Keep going. Tell me more. This is all about you, okay? This is your time. I'm here to listen. And that's my girl. Mm-hmm. Mm. Mm-hmm. Oh. About my day? No, no. This isn't about me, cutie pie. This is all about you. So, how may I be of service, m'lady? Mm. You want me to rub your legs for you? Of course. No, no, no. I'll be more than happy to. Come on. Cross your legs over my thighs. Just like that. I got you, baby. Let me just give them a good rub, shall we? So, while I'm pampering you, how about we play some truth or dare? Do you remember back when we just started talking? We played this almost every night, trying to get to know each other a little bit more. And safe to say, we learned a lot about each other. I mean, both mentally and, well, physically, that is. So, how about we play? Of course, that's if you don't mind. Really? No, right? How about you go first, okay? Mm. Truth me, baby girl. Hmm? What is the most important thing to me? Is that a trick question? Of course it's you, Princessa. You are the most amazing and most beautiful person and thing in the world. Of course you're the most important as well. Hmm? My turn? Truth or dare, baby girl? Dear? Well, I dare you to close your eyes and kiss me. Go on. Close your eyes. Mm-hmm. Listen to my voice. And just feel my lips against yours, okay? Cat girl. Mm-hmm. Dear me. Darling, that's childish. Fine. You dare me to pick my nose. I hope this makes you happy. Okay. Truth or dare? Truth this time, huh? Okay. Let's say I wanted to take you on a perfect date. What would it be? You want to go to Disneyland? Oh, any fair will be good. You just want to play all of the games? See what we can collect? Okay, deal. Next time we're both on break, we're just gonna jump in our car, find the closest one, and go there together, okay? No? Are you tired, baby girl? Okay, last one then. Dear me. You want me to hum to you? No. Okay. Close your eyes. Go on, do it. Close your eyes. Lean into my chest. Lean in. Good girl. I'm gonna run my fingers through your hair, okay? Shh. You just close your eyes. That's a good girl. Fast asleep on me. I think I'm gonna close my eyes too, okay? We can take a little nap together. Good night, baby. I love you. Forever, always. Hey there, baby boo. I'ma keep this one sweet and short. I don't want to be that guy, or I don't want to be a downer. But you know that feeling you get when something random comes out of the blue, and you become worried about it, and no matter how much you try to ignore it or how much deep down you know that there isn't much you can do, you're just worried and you're just gonna continue being worried until you find a solution to the problem? Yeah, that's kind of what happened to me just an hour or two ago. I won't go into much details, but there's some misunderstanding with my electrical bill, and I just got a letter from the electrical company stating that if I don't pay out the bill soon, then I will be forced to disconnect. And currently, it's not like I don't have a means of paying. Like, I can afford to pay it. It's just my electrical bill is in my dad's name, and my dad has the housework in my sister's name, so technically she's the one that pays it. And she's quite forgetful. So until I get in contact with her, until I make sure that everything is clarified, I'm just on a bit of edge, so I'm not gonna have my usual outro. I'm just gonna say, yeah, thank you guys for listening, thank you guys for being here. I hope you guys are taking care of yourselves today. Remember that I love you guys. And if you're new to the channel, I usually play for a subscription in Rock, Paper, Scissors. I usually have a full-on outro. Today I'm not doing it because of, well, what I just explained. So I'll just do the usual outro thing. Subscribe to me if you want to. Subscribe to me. I don't know. I'm just a mess. I'll play for your subscription, Rock, Paper, Scissors. So I guess Rock, Paper, Scissors, Shoot. Today I went Rock. That means if you went Paper, you won. But if you went Scissors, you lost. Alright guys, remember I love you guys. Remember to take care of yourselves today. Remember that, I'm just really all over the place this morning. It kind of just threw me off my usual game. Alright, thank you for listening. Thank you for being here. I hope you enjoyed the audio. I'll see you guys here again. And I'll see you guys in the next audio. Oh boy.